Sunday night football. The Colts head to San Francisco. Kind of a, this is like two straight weeks with kind of a blah matchup on Sunday night, but it could end up being a fantastic game. We'll see. The 49ers, 3.5-point favorites at home, total of 44. Colts, 4-1 straight up their last five against the 49ers. They are 5-2 against the spread in their last seven against the Niners. But those are completely different teams. I don't trust Carson Wentz a whole lot. He has played okay thus far this season, but I think the Niners need a game at home in primetime to kind of show out a little bit because they have not played well. I think this is kind of the get-right spot for the 49ers. I think they match up really well with the Colts. I'm going to take them to cover the 3.5. I like the 49ers at home in this spot.
Yeah, I like Kyle coming off a bye. That's the biggest thing. And also, I still don't like this Colts team.
Yeah. That's I like Frank Reich. The team itself, they're so inconsistent. I don't know what to make of them. So it's, yeah, I'm with you. So 49ers -3.5 looks to be our play on it. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at WinningCures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.